Spiders looks like rebounding from trying to build the bottom. The last 15 minutes of the session will be important to see. I think now the 377 is a new overhead resistance for short-term traders. So I would consider to go short at 377, 379. So this is the sell zone now. And for model, let's go back to the model. Model predicted 378, 386 as the 378 support, 386 overhead resistance, bullish trend. And with the current sell-off, this is usually, the model is correct, that what used to be support is now becoming an overhead resistance. So I would, if you haven't hedged your portfolio or if you're still thinking about rebalancing, I think rebalancing near 377, 378 by trimming your long positions and adding to the hedges, I think would be an appropriate entry point. All right, any questions?